kids, tonight we're going to play with our food again. I have here a little bit of metallic paint, acrylic paint, and some regular, this is folk art metallic in Christmas green, and some regular acrylic Americana in forest green. And I'm probably gonna just go between the two. And what we're gonna do tonight is we're gonna make some four-leaf clovers. We're gonna use a green pepper. You can use a three-leaf, you know, a three-bottomed one. This one happened to have four bottoms. So what we're just gonna do is, you can cut it a lot lower so that you can use, you know, use this, but I just thought it would be good to have a nice big chunk of space to hold on to. And I'm just going to use this foam sponge and go in and make sure that there's a nice amount of paint around the edges. And this is just a plain old cotton dish towel. I got it years ago from Kmart when Martha Stewart was still with them, and I have a piece of paper towel under there just in case the acrylics leak through. And I'm just going to do that, and then we have a four-leaved clover. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do a couple more on this, and the way to finish off the acrylics is, first of all, it was pre-washed and dried, and when this is dry, you will go ahead and you will iron this, then that will set the paint on your towel, and it will serve you for years and years and years. Super, super simple. Something that the kids can help you with. You can do this for making gift wrap, cards, whatever. You could even put it on a t-shirt and set it the same way with the acrylic. Alrighty, I like the metallic. The metallic is quite pretty. So there you go. Fun with our food and crafts. I hope you enjoyed this uber easy tutorial that anyone can do.